So it'll be third down and 6 for McKendree. No backs in the backfield. 5 receivers out there. That one intercepted by UIndy, and he's going to race it into the end zone.